This is In the Dugout with Yann Kermorgant. For this moment, I would say there was two, maybe. Of course, there was a promotion last season with Bournemouth when we got in the Prem, because we won the league, and I was at Charlton, which meant a lot for me. There was my family here, so that was definitely my best moment. And the other one was maybe the day I signed my first professional contract when I was 20, almost 25. So that was a great achievement for me. I would say maybe I played with Olivier Giroud when I was at Grenoble. He was a bit younger, so he was at the moment just behind me, I would say, and me, I was just behind another striker. So he had to move somewhere and change the club. But when you see where he is now at Arsenal, and French national team, I would say maybe him in terms of career. Jonathan Woodgate, I play against. He was not the quickest, but maybe he didn't look the best like that, but always in a good position, and you could see he had a really good experience, and he used that on the pitch. Well, I've got a few. For example, last season I had Sylvain Distin at Bournemouth, which is a good lad. Very kind. Good question. I had one I remember in France who was quite special. It was Luis Fernandez, who was quite famous in France. I don't know if you know him here because he's of course a bit old, and but he's been part of the French national team and who won the Euro in 1984. With Platini and a few other good players as well. And he used to be the manager of Paris Saint-Germain. So he was a quite famous guy and had a really good relationship with him. I would not say dislike, but there was one, I don't know if you said chemical? Like I don't know if you said
chemistry,
yeah, sorry, which I think was really interesting, but I didn't get it. It was maybe too much work, and I was more concentrated on football and enjoying life. So yeah, maybe. And I started to play as a midfield, number six. And came back striker because my teammates did his cruciate. So we missed a striker, and because I was working at training to score goals and finishing, the manager put me back up front, and that's where I've done really well. And the season after, I signed my first professional contract as a striker. So. Song Stand By Me, which is my I would not say my favorite song, but I love this song, and it's quite easy to sing. The lyrics are not too bad, so yeah, I did the same in my previous club. I didn't have the dinner, just grabbed something to do the mic and try to sing. I've got a few favorite goals, but I would say maybe one last season against Brighton, because we played Brighton away. It was I think there was a few games remaining to finish the season. That was a really important one because of course we wanted to stay top. So we were a little bit under pressure, and this game was not the best game. We struggled to even create a chance. So it looked like we were going for 0-0 or even maybe lose this game because they were maybe better than us this day. and I had a free kick, maybe 70 minutes, after, yeah, something like that. And I was thinking that maybe the only chance he gonna get this game to score a goal, and that was really, really important. And I scored his goal, and we scored another one just 5 minutes after. So after that game, we continued away at Brighton. We played very well, to be fair. I felt like we're gonna do it. That was like a turn for me, for the team, and we really felt like we're gonna get promoted.